Here's Mathieu Joseph. Takes the hit, makes the play, wraparound attempt by Colton. They score! Mathieu Joseph finds it in front. And the Lightning get the lead back. It's 3-2.
This is how you draw it up for a fourth line. This is outstanding stuff. Starts by Maroon. He dumps it into the corner for Mathieu Joseph, who has speed. But he knows exactly what he wants to do with it ahead of time. Around the boards to Colton. Colton's already on the way to the back of the net. He has a step on Ekblad. And Colton is smooth. I keep using that word with him. That's not an easy play. Get the puck under control. Keep your feet moving. Wrap it around and get it back into the blue paint. Creating a rebound for Mathieu Joseph, who has his eighth goal of the season.